Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And already we're underway here. Now it's Sterling. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, Roberto Firmino. Pretty much the ultimate team player, Peter, in that he gives his teammates a real lift and makes everyone feel better. He can drop deep to pick up the ball and create chances for others, or drift wide to drag defenders out of position. And that versatility makes him really hard to defend against. He's also full of running, and he's extremely effective.
Looks for the finish! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Picked out brilliantly. Not enough accuracy on that pass. A real chance to break. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
So, power or guile, what's it going to be? And the potential here for the first goal of the game. Oh, it's come loose. Sterling. He is through here. So what can they make of this? Played out to the right. He's got away. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. And the counter is on. Great work on the overlap. Well, they could break here. No, that's been intercepted. Looks to clip it forward.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
He's had a shot! They've scored!
And for such a big name in your side to register very close to the break, not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too and sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game to their liking now. Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
He's left his man.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Sterling, he's beaten the offside trap. And the first 45 minutes are up. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, when you look at the gulf in quality, the gap should be greater, but there are higher gears to be found, so maybe we'll see that reflected.
leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
That's been intercepted. He's shifting through the gears here. Nice interception, well timed. Out to the right, now looking to orchestrate a counter. Sends it forward, oh, nicely intercepted. And here's Neymar, and here's Roberto Firmino. Showing great feet there. Great ball, and can he finish? He's got a goal!
The attendance for this match was 71,550.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
He's a sharp little ball here. Gets and a shot! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Threads one in. Now it's Sterling. Simple as you like, the outcome utterly inevitable.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
And yes, it's him again. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Neymar. He's found a way through. Muscular approach does pay off here. Oh, that's frustrating. The pass just wasn't good enough. The message is clear. None shall pass. He's away. It's a pretty loose pass. Gets his pass away. And it's Firmino. Fiddles it through. And it's Gabriel. He is through here. No way through, so back it comes. Now the counter. Some good work on the right flank here.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Looking for the runner. Neymar. And he's in on goal. And that's that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation.